हरे कृष्णा। सो थैंक यू फॉर कमिंग फॉर दिस इवनिंग ऑफ भजन्स। विल सिंग सम ऑफ आवर वेल नोन भजन्स। द फर्स्ट वन विल स्टार्ट विथ, आई एम श्योर यू हैव ऑल हर्ड इट बिफोर, एंड देन विल ऑल्सो सिंग अदर सॉन्ग्स आफ्टर दैट। The first one is Hari Hari Vifale Janama Gunaino. How many of you have not heard this song before? Okay. How many of you have heard it? There's many who have heard it and not heard it. This is a song composed by Narottam Das Thakur. It's called Isht Deva Vignapti, Prayer to One's Beloved Lord. And I'll read the translation before we sing the song. O Lord Hari, I have spent my life uselessly. Having obtained a human birth and having not worshipped Radha and Krishna, I have knowingly drunk poison. The treasure of divine love in Goloka Vrindavan has descended as the congregational chanting of Lord Hari's holy names. Why did my attraction for that chanting never come about? Day and night, my heart burns from the fire of the poison of worldliness, and I have not taken the means to relieve it. Lord Krishna, who is the son of the king of Vraja, became the son of Shachi, Lord Chaitanya, and Balaram became Nitai. The holy name delivered all those souls who were lowly and wretched. The two sinners Jagai and Madhai are evidence of this. O Lord Krishna, son of Nanda, accompanied by the daughter of Vrishabhanu, please be merciful to me now. Narottam Das says, O Lord, please do not push me away from your reddish lotus feet, for who is my beloved except for you? So meditate on the translation of this song as you have heard it now. Learning these Vaishnava songs is very important for us because these songs contain the essence of our teachings. They also contain the proper mood in which devotion to Lord Krishna is performed. We understand the heart of the great devotees through their compositions like this. These prayers and songs are essentially the spontaneous outpourings from a heart that is full of devotion for the Supreme Lord Krishna. So we've read the translation and now we'll sing the song. Hari Hari Vifale Janam Gunaino. Manushya Janam Paya Radha Krishna Na Bhajiya. Janiya Shuniya Visha Khae No.
জানিয়া শুনিয়া বিষ খাইনো, গোলোকের প্রেম ধন হরি নাম সংকীর্তন, গোলোকের প্রেম ধন হরি নাম সংকীর্তন, রতি না জন্মিল কেনে তাই, রতি না জন্মিল কেনে তাই, সংসার বিষানলে দিবনিশিয়া জলে, সংসার বিষানলে দিবনিশিয়া জলে, জুড়াইতে না কইনো উপায়, জুড়াইতে না কইনো উপায়, ব্রজেন্দ্র নন্দন জয় শচি সুত হইল সে, ব্রজেন্দ্র নন্দন জয় শচি সুত হইল সে, বলরাম হইলো নিতায়, বলরাম হইলো দিনহীন যত ছিল হরি নাম উদ্ধারিল, দিনহীন যত ছিল হরি নাম উদ্ধারিল, nahi na jata chila Hari name uddharilo Tara sakshi jagai madhai Tara sakshi jagai madhai Aha Prabhu Nanda Suta Vrishabhanu Suta Jita Aha Prabhu Nanda Suta Vrishabhanu Suta Jita Karuna Karai Bara Karuna Karai Bara Narottam Das Kai Nathali Harang Pai Narottam Das Kai Nathali Harang Pai Toma Bina Kaya Chaya Mara Toma Bina Kaya Chaya Mara Hari Hari Vipale Janama Gorayeno Hare Krishna.
So now we'll sing another song which has been composed by a great devotee called Bilvamangal Thakur. How many of you have heard of Bilvamangal Thakur? Okay. Can you mention any book or work composed by him? What is he famous for? Which book? Shri Krishna Karanamrita. Beautiful book. One time I met one gentleman after a lecture in India, and he was a retired gentleman. One time I asked him, what are you doing these days? He says, I'm retired. And then he said, my goal of life is to understand Krishna Karanamrita of Bilvamangal Thakur. It's such a nice thing to say. Now, Bilvamangal Thakur was an exceptional devotee of the Lord. Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu would also hear his songs, his compositions. He would recite them along with the compositions of others as well. And he left home. He had been attached to some lady who wasn't very well renowned for her character. And somehow he became so attached. But she also was a devotee of Krishna, and somehow or the other she was in this business. So she told Bilvamangal, who was then in household life, if you became so attached to Krishna as you're attached to me, then your life would have been successful. And at that moment there was a flash of inspiration in Bilvamangal Thakur's mind. And he said, what am I doing? I left my wife. I have a very dutiful and chaste wife, and I've left her, and I have come to this lady, and I've been coming, and now she gives me this instruction. And then immediately he gave up everything and went towards Vrindavan. And that was it. And then his journey to Vrindavan also was very historic. Anyway, he became blind. And he wrote many, many beautiful songs. And one of the songs he wrote is called Sri Govinda Damodara Stotram. Stotra means a prayer or a glorification. And in this song, actually it's a very long song, so I won't sing all the verses. It's got 71 verses, but I've chosen only about 19 or 20 verses. And I'll be singing only those 20. So you can see, of course, it's a nice story. Someday we can relate the stories of Bilwa Mangal Thakur. And every verse ends with Govinda Damodara Madhaveti. Govinda Damodara Madhava Iti. Iti means thus, in this way. And I'll give you an example of the translation. The first verse, for example. Before the assembled Kurus and Pandavas, when Dushasan caught her hair and clothing, Draupadi, having no other lord, cried out, Govinda Damodara Madhava. Okay, like that. So the devotee on the right is Bilwa Mangal Thakur. And whoever can guess, hey, 1 minute. Okay, whoever can guess who is on the left will get a prize. Who's on the left? Lord Shiva. Ganesh, who's there? Krishna, that's right. Okay. This is about the disrobing of Draupadi in the assembly and how she eventually cried out for Krishna.
Agre Kurunam अथ पांडवानां दुःशासनेन हृतवस्त्रकेशा कृष्णा तदाक्रोश तदन्यनाथा गोविंद दामोदर माधवेति Govinda Damodara Madhaveti Govinda Damodara Madhaveti Krishna Vishnu Madhukaita Bhare Bhaktanukampin Bhagavan Murare Trayasvamam Keshavalokanatha Govinda Damodara Madhaveti Govinda Damodara Madhaveti Govinda Damodara Madhaveti Govinda विक्रेतु कामा किलगोपकन्या मुरारी पादार्पित चित्त वृत्ति हे दद्यादिकं मोहवशादवोचत् गोविन्द दामोदर माधवेति गोविन्द दामोदर माधवेति गोविन्द दामोदर माधवेति उलूखलेशं भृततण्डुलांश्च सङ्घट्टयन्त्यो मुशलै प्रमुग्धाः गायन्ति गोप्यो जनितानुरागा गोविन्द दामोदर माधवेति गोविन्द दामोदर माधवेति गोविन्द दामोदर माधवेति पर्यङ्किकाभाजमलं कुमारं प्रस्वापयन्त्यो खिल गोपकन्याः जगुः प्रबन्धं स्वरतालबन्धं गोविन्द दामोदर माधवेति गोविन्द दामोदर माधवेति गोविन्द दामोदर माधवेति रामानुजं वीक्षणकेलिलोलम् गोपी गृहीत्या नवनीतकोलम् आबालकं बालकमाजुहाव गोविन्द दामोदर माधवेति गोविन्द दामोदर माधवेति गोविन्द दामोदर माधवेति क्रीडन्तमन्तर्व्रजमात्मनं स्वं samam vayasyaih pashupal balaih Premna Yashoda Prajuhava Krishnam Govinda Damodara Madhaveti Govinda Damodara Madhaveti Govinda Damodara Madhaveti Yashodaya Gadhamulukhalena Gokantha Pashena Nibadhyamanam Rurodamandam Navanita Bhoji Govinda Damodara Madhaveti Govinda Damodara Madhaveti Govinda Damodara Madhaveti Nijangane kankana kelilolam Gopi grihitva navanita golam Amardayat panitalena netre Govinda Damodara Madhaveti Govinda Damodara Madhaveti Govinda Damodara Madhaveti Grihe grihe gopavadu kadambah sarve militva samavaya yoke punyani namani patanti nityam Govinda Damodara Madhaveti Govinda Damodara Madhaveti Govinda Damodara Madhaveti Mandaramale vadanabhiramam bimbadhare purita venunadam Mandaramale go gop gopi janamadhya samstam govinda damodara madhaveti Govinda Damodara Madhaveti Govinda Damodara Madhaveti Uthaya Gopyo Pararatra Bhoge Smritva Yashoda Sutta Bala Kelim Dayanti Proche Dadhimanthayantyo Govinda Damodara Madhaveti Govinda Damodara Madhaveti Govinda Damodara Madhaveti Govinda Damodara Madhaveti Shabdho Tadatto Navanita Pindo Grihe Yashoda Vichikitsayanti Uvacha Satyam Vadahe Murare Govinda Damodara Madhaveti 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 Abhyarchya Geham Yuvati Pravriddha Prema Pravaha Dadhi Nirmamantha Kayanti Gopyotha Sakhi Sameta Govinda Damodara Madhaveti 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 Kvachit Prabhate Dadhi Purna Patre Nikshipya Mantham Yuvati Mukundam Alokya Ganam Vividham Karoti Govinda Damodara Madhaveti Alokya Ganam Vividham Karoti Govinda Govinda Damodara Madhaveti Govinda Damodara Madhaveti क्रीडापरं भोजनमज्जनार्थं हितैषिणी स्त्रीतनुजं यशोदा आजुहवत्प्रेमपरिप्लुताक्षी गोविंद दामोदर माधवेति गोविंद दामोदर माधवेति गोविंद दामोदर माधवेति वृंदावने गोपगणाश्च गोप्यो विलोक्य गोविंद वियोग खिन्नम् राधां जगहु साश्रु विलोचनाभ्याम् गोविंद दामोदर माधवेति गोविंद दामोदर माधवेति गोविंद दामोदर माधवेति प्रभातशश्चारगतानुगावस् तद्रक्षणार्थं तनयं यशोदा प्रबोधयत्पाणितलेन मन्दम् गोविंद दामोदर माधवेति गोविंद दामोदर माधवेति गोविंद दामोदर माधवेति एवं ब्रुवाणा विरहातुराभृशां व्रज स्त्रियः कृष्ण विषिक्त मानसाः विसृज्य लज्जां रुरुदुस्म सुस्वरं गोविंद दामोदर माधवेति गोविंद दामोदर माधवेति गोविंद दामोदर माधवेति गोवर्धन तत्सबालये शिशुकाकपक्षं बध्नन्तमं भोजदलायताक्षम् उवाच माता चिबुकं गृहीत्वा गोविन्द दामोदर माधवेति गोविन्द दामोदर माधवेति गोविन्द दामोदर माधवेति जलाशये कालियमर्दनाय यदा कदम्बाद् अपतन्मुरारे गोपाङ्गनाश्चक्रशुरेत्य गोपा गोविन्द दामोदर माधवेति गोविन्द दामोदर माधवेति गोविन्द दामोदर माधवेति अक्रूरयाने यदुवंशनाथं संगच्छमानं मथुरां निरीक्ष्य ऊचुर्वियोगात् किल गोपबाला गोविन्द दामोदर माधवेति गोविन्द दामोदर माधवेति गोविन्द दामोदर माधवेति
श्री गोविंद दामोदर स्तोत्र की जय। वी ट्राई टू हैव द पिक्चर्स दैट मैच द मीनिंग। वर यू एबल टू फॉलो? इवन इफ यू डिडंट अंडरस्टैंड संस्कृत, वर यू एबल टू गेट अ सेंस ऑफ इट? फॉर एग्जांपल अबाउट कालिया और अबाउट द काउहर्ड बॉयज, अबाउट द गोपीज, अबाउट मदर यशोदा। So Bilwa Mangal Thakur is remembering all these pastimes of Krishna right from his birth, through his babyhood, his boyhood, all the way up to adolescence. Of course, as I mentioned, this has 71 verses, and in each of them he sings like this. So if you really look at the trance, we don't have time to go into all the verses and relish each one of them. But I just wanted to acquaint everyone with this beautiful song. So at least you'll remember this one line. Which one is that? Damodara Madhaveti. At least that much you will go back remembering. Now we'll sing another song called Sri Nandanandana Ashtakam. Ashtaka means 8 verses. And Nandanandan is the son of Nanda Maharaj, one who gives pleasure to Nanda Maharaj. That's Krishna. So the author is unknown, but he's obviously a very great Vaishnava, a great devotee. Otherwise, he couldn't have written a song like this. So many devotees like to sing this song. Okay, I'll read the translation first. I offer pranam. Pranam means obeisances. I offer my obeisances to Sri Nandanandana, whose face is extremely lovely, from whose beautiful ears hang jeweled earrings, and whose entire body is anointed with fragrant chandan or sandalwood. I offer obeisances to Sri Nandanandana, whose elongated eyes are beautiful like a fully bloomed lotus, the top of whose head is exquisitely adorned with peacock feathers, and who enchants millions of cupids, kamadevas. We are talking of the Supreme Personality of Godhead, by the way. This is the conception of God, not simply as one who is an old man holding up the earth and who simply gives everyone the reactions to their karma, who punishes the evildoers. Krishna's real business is enjoying life with his devotees in the spiritual world. I offer pranam or obeisances to Nandanandan, from whose beautiful nose hangs an elephant pearl, whose teeth are immensely effulgent, whose bodily complexion is more beautiful and lustrous than a fresh rain cloud. I offer obeisances to Nandanandan, whose lotus hands hold the flute, whose lingering gait defeats even that of an impassioned elephant, and whose dark limbs are beautified by a yellow shawl. Next. I offer obeisances to Nandanandana, whose threefold bending posture is exquisitely elegant, the effulgence of whose toenails put to shame even the moon, and who wears invaluable jewels and ornaments. I offer obeisances to Nandanandana, whose body exudes an especially beautiful fragrance, and whose broad chest is adorned with the Kaustubha jewel and the mark of Sri Vatsa. I offer pranam to Nandanandana, the expert lover of Vrindavan, who performs immaculate pastimes and who is attired in clothes which are suitable for those pastimes and who pulverize the pride of Indra. I offer obeisances to Nandanandana, who as a lover of the Vraja Gopis perpetually delights them and who enchants the mind of all living entities. Whoever regularly recites this Sri Nandanandanashtakam will easily cross the seemingly insurmountable ocean of material existence and attain eternal residence at the lotus feet of Krishna. Who wants to attain the residence at the eternal feet of Krishna? Okay, so we must sing this song.
Sucharuvatramandalam Sukarnaratnakundalam Sucharchitangachandanam Namami Nandanandanam 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 Sudirga Netra Pankajam Shikhi Shikhanda Murdhajam ananga koti mohanam namami nandanandanam namami nandanandanam namami nandanandanam namami nandanandanam namami nandanandanam सुनासिकाग्रमौक्तिकं स्वच्छन्ददन्तपङ्क्तिकं नवाम्बुदाङ्गचिक्कनं नमामि नन्दनन्दनम् namami nandanandanam namami nandanandanam namami nandanandanam namami nandanandanam करेण वेणुरञ्जितं गतिकरेन्द्रगञ्जितं दुकूलपीतशोभनं नमामि नन्दनन्दनम् namami nandanandanam namami nandanandanam namami nandanandanam namami nandanandanam त्रिभङ्गदेहसुन्दरं नखद्युतिसुधाकरम् अमूल्यरत्नभूषणं नमामि नन्दनन्दनम् namami nandanandanam namami nandanandanam namami nandanandanam namami nandanandanam गन्ध अङ्गसौरभं पुरोविराजिकौस्तुभं स्फुरश्रीवत्सलाञ्छनं नमामि नन्दनन्दनम् namami nandanandanam namami nandanandanam namami nandanandanam namami nandanandanam वृन्दावन सुनागरं विलासनुगवाससं सुरेन्द्रगर्वमोचनं नमामि नन्दनन्दनम् namami nandanandanam namami nandanandanam Nandanam Namami Nandanandanam Namami Nandanandanam Vrajanganasunayakam Sadasukhapradayakam Jaganmanah Pralobhanam Namami Nandanandanam Namami Nandanandanam Namami Nandanandanam Namami Nandanandanam Namami Nandanandanam Shri Nandanandanashtakam Pathedya Shraddhayanvita Taret Bhavap Kim Dustaram Labheta Dangri Yukmakam Namami Nandanandanam Namami Nandanandanam Namami Nandanandanam Namami Nandanandanam Shri Nandanandanashtakam Ki Jai. This is the 9th verse. Just keep it there, hold it for a moment. So this is called Nandanandanashtakam, 8 verses glorifying the son of Nanda. Then why are there 9 verses here? That is called the Phalashruti. So the last verse after the main song usually tells us about the benefits of singing and hearing this composition. So here we are told about how we can easily cross the seemingly insurmountable ocean of material existence and attain eternal residence at the lotus feet of Krishna. So everyone sitting in this room has attained the eternal residence at the lotus feet of Krishna. Not as easy as that. We have to work for it. But the gate is opened. Now we have to move. Hare Krishna. How many of you have heard this song? It's a very popular song. How many of you have not heard this song? Okay, fine. Okay. It's by Narottam Das Thakur. The divine couple Sri Sri Radha and Krishna is my life and soul. In life or death, I have no refuge but them. Just the translations. In a forest of small kadamba trees on the bank of the Yamuna, I will seat the divine couple on a throne made of brilliant jewels. I will anoint their dark and fair forms with sandalwood paste scented with chuya, and I will fan them with a chamara whisk. Oh, when will I behold their moon-like faces? After stringing together garlands of malati flowers, I will place them around their necks and I will offer tambula scented with camphor to their lotus mouths. With the permission of all the sakhis headed by Lalita and Vishakha, I will serve the lotus feet of Radha and Krishna. Narottam Das, a servant of the servant of Sri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhu, longs for this service to the divine couple. Radha Krishna Pranamora
युगल
किशोर राधा कृष्ण राधा कृष्ण प्राण मोरा युगल किशोर जीवन मरण गति आर नहीं मोर जीवन मरण गति आर नहीं मोर कालिंदिरा कुल के लिए कदम बेरावन कालिंदिरा कुल के लिए कदम बेरावन रतन वेदिरा ऊपर बसबो दुजन रतन वेदिरा ऊपर बसबो दुजन राधा कृष्ण प्राण मोरा युगल किशोर श्याम गौरी अंगे दिबो चंदन रागंध श्याम गौरी अंगे दिबो चंदन रागंध चामर ढोला बाबे हरि मुख चंद्र चामर ढोला बाबे हरि मुख चंद्र हरि Radha Krishna Prana Mora Yugal Kishore
Radha Krishna
Prana Mora Yugal Kishore Gathiya Mala Tir Mala Dibo Tohar Gale Gathiya Mala Tir Mala Dibo Tohar Gale Adhar tole adiba karpura tambole Adhar tole adiba Karpura tambule Radha Krishna Prana Mora Yugal Kishore Lalita Vishakha De Jata Sakhe Vrinda Lalita Vishakha De Jata Sakhe Vrinda Agyaya Koriva Seva Charana Ravinda Abhyaya Koriva Seva Charana Ravinda Radha Krishna Prana Mora Yugal Kishore Shri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhu Dasar Anudas Shri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhu Dasar Anudas Sri सेवा अभिलाष करे नरोत्तम दास सेवा अभिलाष करे नरोत्तम दास राधा कृष्ण प्राण मोर युगल किशोर हरे कृष्ण हरे कृष्ण 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 हरे 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 राम हरे राम 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 हरे 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 कृष्ण हरे कृष्ण 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 हरे 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 राम 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 हरे 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 कृष्ण हरे कृष्ण 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 हरे 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 राम 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 हरे 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 कृष्ण 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 हरे 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 राम 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 हरे 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 कृष्ण हरे कृष्ण 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 हरे 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 राम 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 हरे 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 कृष्ण कृष्ण Krishna, Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Rama hare 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 Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama 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 Hare 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 Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama 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 Hare 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 Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama 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 Hare 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 Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama 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 Hare 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 Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Jaya Radha Vallabha, Radha Vallabha Radhe. Jaya Gauranitai, Jaya Gauranitai, Gauranitai, Jaya Gauranitai. Jaya Jagannatha, Jaya Jagannatha, Baladeva, Jaya Subhadra. Jaya Jaya Prabhupada, 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 Jaya Prabhupada. Jaya Jaya Prabhupada, 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 Jaya Prabhupada. Nitai Gaura Hari Bol, Hari Bol, Hari Bol, Nitai Gaura Hari Bol. Nitai Gaura Hari Bol, Hari Bol, Hari Bol, Nitai Gaura Hari Bol. Gaur Premanande, Shri Shri Radha Vallabha Ki Jai, Shri Shri Gaur Nitai Ki Jai, Shri Shri Jagannath Baladev Subhadra Devi Ki Jai. Hare Krishna.